Hi everybody, in this tutorial today I will show you how to get a circular image. As you can see, how to get this circular image using apps. So without wasting time, let's see. First of all, you have to go to Google and you have to search off circular camera image. And if you click on images, you will get this image. Okay, I downloaded it, just give me a moment. Okay, this image, if just you need to download this image. As you can see, I downloaded this image of this image. This there is no problem, or you can download this image also. You can have any shape. Okay, let me I choose earlier this image. Let me choose this image now. Okay, if I to save this image and give me a moment. Okay, image mask save. Okay, if I save this image and if I go on my apps, as you can see, if I now click on video capture device and filter, okay, then here as you can see, image mask blend. If I you need to just add here and image mask blend. Okay, actually I already using this circular image, so if I click on this mask image blend or blend, then if I browse this image again from my desktop, the newly downloaded image, and then obviously as you can see it's applied and I am getting this large circle image here. So that's great. I think I should use this now right now. Okay, this is how, and if you save this, close this, you will get this large image here. So thank you all for seeing my video. Love you all. Assalamu alaikum.